Hello everyone, welcome to this new video of Geoguessr. Today we're going to play the last round of the President's Cup, so it's not the end of the tournament, it's just the final round of the first part. This means after this we're going to play new maps, and it's going to be with less players because only 4 players for each group are going to the next part. And apparently I am already in because the other players are already too low. So even if I did a bad score at some point, it was still good enough apparently to be in the 4 first players. So I guess I'm going to be 4th. Let me check. Yes, clearly I'm going to be 4th. But that's enough. And we can see also other players that are already qualified. So group 3, we already have the 4 players too. And the group 2, we still have one player, we don't know who is going to be. We have no idea who is going to be, either this one or this one. And in the first group, only 90 is qualified for now, so it's still... everybody can still win, I guess, their place to the second part. So for my group, it's Polska. I think Polska is the first, yes, then it's Lycos, the Siegeway, and then myself. And the group 3, it's Wardock. Wardock is the first? Yes, Wardock is the first. Then it's Dashnoots. Yes, and it's very close for public. It's public enemy. Public enemy and not public enemy. And my boss, it's very close. But they're both qualified. But it was very, very close for Radox. Sadly, Radox is not moving to the next part. Sorry, Radox. You're behind. And on group 2, Mr. Battlebred, of course, Topatic as well, no surprise. And Camille, 75. And the group 1 is, of course, 90. So let's go for the last round, it's still 4 minutes. And we're going to play in North Carolina this time. Sorry about this thing, I'm not pro anymore because my credit card expired and I need to put a new one. But I'm waiting the next year for that. So you have this ugly thing on the top. So North Carolina, let's see how it looks because I have no idea where are those things in North Carolina. I don't know the state. So we have a county shape? Maybe the state shape. It looks like the state shape. So that's not really helpful for me, but it can be interesting if you play a world map or the United States map. You can find it's North Carolina there. But no, I would like to get better clues. No, I don't want to go on the small roads. I need to find where is the exit of this town because I want to see the name at the entrance. Oxford Female College. Is there a town named Oxford? Because that could be it. Well, there is one here. Let's see if I have the female college on the map. Maybe it's a point of interest. It seems to be some kind of historic stuff. So let's see. Mary Potter. It's like Harry Potter, but Mary. Let's see the street names. We have the pharmacy. It should be like this. A red thing, but I don't see it. I really hope that's a good town because I don't know if city of Oxford. Okay, so Williamsboro and Bell Street. Let's see. Yeah, Hillsboro. That's the same college. Okay, this one and Bell. So I am here and CVS is. There. Let's go back to start. I just need to find the streets. Oh, that's good. About it, a dead end. I see a gate. This one. Pain. I don't know. And Coleman. It's somewhere on the sides, I think. Pain Avenue Extérieur? Ouais. Yeah, it's Penn. So maybe on this side because the road is going like this. It's exterior. That's weird. Okay, let's see. Oh, yes. Wait, we have a railroad. Where is the railroad? There. There we go. Ben. And it's Coleman. I don't even remember. Yes, it is. So, that's why there is a gate. It's a park, I think. Maybe a cemetery, I don't know. But I don't care. I have this house. Yes, on the map. And there is another one. That should be it. I don't know. Whatever. And we are. No, wait. We are. Yes, okay, see. This one is here, and this one is here. And we start in front of this one. I try to be close because remember, smaller maps, you have to be 15 meters away to get the perfect. Well, less than 15 meters. So 6 is good. We get the perfect. Okay. Jacks. No. Jacksville? That's a good thing in the US. They put the city name on their water tower. Locksville. Locksville. North Carolina. I guess I need to find it quickly. Can be hard to find a town sometimes. I hope I can find it in time. Locksville, where is it? I think we are already in another state there. No, it keeps going here. But there it's mountainous. I think it's no, it's flat. It's not in the mountains. It should be closer to the water than the mountains. Locksville, I don't see it for now. Let's move a bit just to see what do we have. It's pretty flat. Yeah, if you can get an if I can get a round number, that could be interesting as well. Maybe this one is going to help. There is a river. River Basin. The news. River Basin. I don't know where is this, and I saw there is a junction, but I don't know. I just thought. Yeah, not very really helpful then. I don't think there is a road number. It seems to be very southern. I think the trees looks like the one in Georgia. Or South Carolina as well. Locksville. But I don't see that. Oh well, if I zoom, I see more towns. Okay. Yeah. Too many towns to check. Alright, let's try to find something else. Let's see the brown sign just to see. Foscue Plantation House. I have no idea what is that. Probably a landmark. Not interesting. There is no run number on this one. Seems to be a long road. Yeah, maybe. Yes, it is. Okay, so we are on the 17. 17 is here. Yeah, close to the water. Like I said. So, no need to find Locksville. Locksville. Well, maybe not that close to the water. I just want to find the town at least. And then there is a border. I don't see it, huh? Where is the town? Yeah, I don't know. I can't find it. I just get the road, but no town. Ah, it's Pollocksville. I was missing a part of the name. That's why I couldn't find it. Ok. It's not Locksville, it's Pollocksville. Ouais, good thing I'm not too, too far away, but it's still almost all the points lost because it's a small map. Ok, so it was Pollocksville. That makes sense. Dunmanor. Yeah, that's a big one. Ok, let's go for some signs. What is this? Ok. There, we should get something. Just a junction, but nothing else. Forest Oaks. Not even a sign telling which town is this way, no? Well, just street names. Ok, let's follow one road. Oh, nice glitch. In the forest this time. Ah, traffic lights, that's always good. Or maybe not because I think it's just. What is this? Alamance Community. Alamance should be the town name. But no, to find it. Let's move again. I think traffic light is just for the school. Where? It's a road crossing, but there is nothing interesting. Oh, what is that? Yeah, a church. No road number. No, nothing. Oh, let's keep moving. So Alamance should be the town name, but I have no idea where is that. I can try to find it on the map, but as usual, I can spend all the time and not find it. Yep, I have to check the town, the map, and move at the same time to not lose time. Man, where is that? It's pretty empty there. I'm not sure I can find it this way. Huh? Elements, where is that? Nothing there, still nothing, no. Well, I guess I went the wrong way because I think I'm not going to find something else soon. Yeah, maybe I should go back to start just to see what is on the other side. Let's do the. Oh, wait, no, it's just a speed limit. Let's go back and see what do we have on this side. Ah, of course. Of course, the wrong way, as usual. We have an intersect right next to us. Okay, so now maybe I can find it. It should be close to this one. Okay, stops in Greensboro. La mince, I'm not sure. Oh, wait. What I have to do is just to find the exit number in 10 seconds. That's going to be fun. 128. 58. That time, it was more north. Yeah. Oops. It was more north, next to Greensboro. I think I saw a street with this name, but wasn't sure it was very close to it, anyways. So apparently there is no Alamance on the map. It's a street name, Alamance Church. No, it's here, but I don't see the. We don't see the name. We have to zoom on the good place to see the name of the map, the point of interest. You have the exit here. Of course, if you go right to the right way, if you're lucky, you can get the places. But if you're not lucky like me, you don't find anything. Okay, round 4. At least this game doesn't matter, so I don't care if I don't find it. But there you have another example of my good luck. So what do we have here? Do we have street name that can give? No, there is no street name. What is that house? What? What is this? Okay, don't know what is this house. It's very weird. Oh, there is a fire. Let's see the fire. Yeah, let's move this way. I want to see the fire. Ah, it's bare. I think it's over. It was here, but it's too far away. Railroad. That's always a good clue on the map. I'm going south. And then, I guess we get nothing again. So is there another interstate at the start? Let's just put, I guess, already, just to not forget. Ah, this one may be interesting. Let's see the name. What is? NC. Ah, those are state road numbers. And so 91 and 58. I need to find them. 58. And 91 is here. So probably reaching that road, or maybe there. What the name? Spring. No, Spades Bridge. Road, of course. Yeah, I don't see it, but I think it's that those numbers here are the road numbers. So 3 miles and 4 miles. So we're like in the middle. Ah, yes, this way. And there is a bridge. Here we go. No, it's a ferry. Not the bridge yet, but it could be. Yeah, it could be somewhere in this, it's somewhere here. And there is Happy. Yes, Happy is here. On Happy Road, I was from it. I was on it. And so that's probably the good one. Yep. So I'm for now here. Then we get the railroad. It looks like a glitch on the map, but no, it is the railroad. Right on the Happy. And now. Gotta get the start. Hey, this one maybe somewhere here, or maybe this one. Let's go on the other side. Ah, of course, there is already a stop. Yeah, there is no number, but at least we have another railroad, and it's right there. Sand pit, I saw it on the signs. So I am indeed on this one. Now to find the exact place. At this point, I don't care. There is a curve, yes. Another way. 3 and 4. Something like that. Yeah, let's guess here. Right, 22 meters. Interesting, the first player didn't find it. I don't understand. I miss the easy rounds and I find the harder ones. That's very weird. Okay, that's last one. What is this thing? Not interesting, I think. Yeah, this state looks depressing because they took the picture in winter in many places. But in summer, it's something else. So what do we have there? A church? That could be a clue for the name of the town. Bula. Bula Baptist Church. Maybe Bula is a town, but it's a weird name, I'm not sure. Ah, we have this. Yanceyville and Winston-Salem. That's weird because 70 miles away on a road like that. But I don't know where are those towns. Ah, Winston is here. Need to find Yancey. Where is that? It's not close because it's only 5 miles when Winston is 70. And it seems to be southwest. So we are probably somewhere on this side. Yeah. But I don't see the town. I don't know why they put a town like 5 miles away. That's okay. Or prison. And then there is a town like 70 miles. I don't think there is a town name. It's a prison bus, so it could be running between two prisons. Let's see what do we have more. For now, it's I think there is a road number. That's going to help. Oh, okay, it's a federal road. So this one. So now I just need to follow it until I get the town. Here we go. So we are 5 miles east of this town. Time to go back to start. Let's see what do we have on the east. We're close to the curve. We have a crossing, yes. Okay. Look at this again. Everything was here, but I still got good clues on the other side, so that's okay. It should be here. There is a gas station apparently, but yeah, I think it's closed. Yeah, it's closed. So let's go back to start. So we have just on one curve. Let me check again. One curve, and then we have the crossing. So one curve could be this one or this one. We have the oh, we have a street. Is that the street? That thing? It looks like, huh? That's the same shape. And then we have the no, it's not a curve, just a deer. We are yes, we have a curve. So I think it's there. It's here. Yeah, it's here, and we are close. We have the houses on the map. This one is here, so it should be close. Is that a sunset? I think it looks like it is. So yeah, we have the other houses. That's good. Yeah, it should be good. 10 meters, okay. Now you can see I get 5,000 here, but this one lose 1 point just because of this. Yeah, small maps are very hard. We're still above 21,000 points, so even Sagittarius is not very far away. Huh? That's weird. He's a good player. I guess he failed. He failed only one round. I guess he missed the interstate as well because you get it. It's very easy. You just need to find the road number and the exit number, and with that you find it in less than 30 seconds. But if you go another way, you never get it, and you end like that. You guess somewhere in the road. Okay, so that's all for the first part of the tournament. I'm officially going to the next part, so you can expect from me more videos. That's not going to happen before 2 weeks, I think, because this round there is going up to January 6th. So, well, when we get this video, it will be after this day because I'm not going to upload the video before the end of the round. So I guess it's just going to be 1 week later to get the new challenges to play. And it's going to be so quarter finals. So yeah, now we are going to be like that: quarter finals, semi-finals, and finals. And we are going to play largest US cities per state. So this means, if you go back to the map, you're going to play not the capitals but the biggest towns. For example, in Illinois, I don't think Chicago is the capital of the Illinois. I'm not sure, but we are going to play inside of this one because that's the biggest town. Same for Minnesota, it's going to be Minneapolis, but I think Minneapolis is the capital, I'm not sure. But for Oregon, I think Portland is not the capital. I think it's Salem, but we're going to play in Portland because that's the biggest one. So yep, that could be interesting to check every city. New York, Philadelphia, I think it is for what state is which state is Pennsylvania. For Pennsylvania, I don't know between Pittsburgh, Philadelphia, I need to check. Baltimore for Maryland, and so on and so on. So it could be interesting to check every town, the biggest town all the time, and see how it looks so we can easily recognize it. That could be worth it. Then we will see which town we will get in the town in the games. So okay, that's all for today. Thank you for watching, and see you for the next part of the tournament. So goodbye.